Oh, hey, Sarge. Your wife called and said it was urgent.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, she sounded very not happy. You need to call her back ASAP.
Got it, thanks. Starting to think I did this guy a favor.
Griffin Residence.
Oh, hi, Peter.
Who is this? How do you know my name? Give me back my son! Wait! I have a time machine.
You do?
Yeah, you want to see it?
Yes, I want to see it!
Better luck next time, pal. Some people got moves, others don't. Been that way forever.
You, me, sex.
Him legend.
It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But where are those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely?
Hold it. What's going on here?
I'm pregnant.
You're what?
Yeah.
We're in the middle of a thing here.
Well, you didn't return any of my texts.
So what's going on? You want like a ride to the place?
Peter, what's going on?
What's going on, Lois, is that this girl is obviously not well. And I have just learned that she's been stealing from the show and she should probably be escorted out of the building. Yeah. Nah, Family Gag!
Hey, Brian, check it out. Meg's poking around the cargo hold. I'm gonna give her a little scare.
Hey, wake up! I had a bad dream, so now your night has to be terrible.
Peter, Stewie's upset. Scooch over so he can sleep with us.
Oh, come on, are you serious? Last time he kicked me all night. And I got a big day tomorrow. I got two shows.
All right, folks. Big treat for you today. He's a little shy. Put your hands together for Sham Peter.
I'm not shy. I'm angry. I'm in constant pain. This act has been condemned by over 30 nations. I'm going to kill you all.